Let's see what we have. At your service.
I will keep the peace while you and the others appeal to the Chantry in Val Royeaux.
Better ready yourself for the blame you will be rightly assigned.
Greetings, Herald of Andraste.
Anything you can spare will help the wounded. Still got demons pouring out of the rift. We're heretics, just like that. Should we surrender or... A learned child is a blessing upon his
parents.
Maker,
though the darkness comes upon me, I shall embrace the light. I shall weather the storm. I shall endure.
The Inquisition cannot remain, Ambassador, if you can't prove it was founded on Justinia's orders.
This is an inopportune time, Marquis. More of the faithful flock here each day. But allow me to introduce you to the brave soul who risked her life to slow the magic of the breach. Sir Trevelyan, may I present the Marquis Durellion, one of Divine Justinia's greatest supporters.
And the rightful owner of Haven. House Durellion lent Justinia these lands for pilgrimage. This Inquisition is not a beneficiary of this arrangement.
People have been injured. You can't just turn them out onto the snow.
And who benefits if they stay?
Divine Justinia, Marquis. The Inquisition, not the Chantry, is sheltering the pilgrims who mourn her.
Why is the Chantry ignoring the faithful?
Because it remains in shock. We face a dark time, Your Grace. Divine Justinia would not want her passing to divide us. She would, in fact, trust us to forge new alliances to the benefit of all, no matter how strange they might seem.
I'll think on it, Lady Montpellier. The Inquisition might stay in the meanwhile.
Do the Durellions actually have a claim on this place?
His Grace's position is not so strong as he presents it. Despite our Ferelden relations, the Duralions are Orlesian. If the Marquis wishes to claim Haven, Empress Selene must negotiate with the Ferelden on his behalf. Her current concerns are a bit larger than minor property disputes.
I apologize for the intrusion. I didn't realize you were meeting with the Marquis.
You did little harm. In truth, the debate was most beneficial as practice for those to come.
You expect more people in Haven?
Undoubtedly. And each visitor will spread the story of the Inquisition after they depart. An ambassador should ensure the tale is as complimentary as possible.
The Inquisition is lucky to have you as an advocate, Lady Montpellier.
Thank you. Let us hope so. Thedas's politics have become agitated as of late. I hope to guide us down smoother paths. But please excuse me. I've much work to do before the day is done.
You're the Herald. Or, well, the one they're calling the Herald, anyway. It's odd to see them accepting a mage as their hero. First, we're too dangerous to let out of the circles. And then we're apostate rebels. But they seem to like you. My name is Mnave. I research demons and other creatures. Seeker Pentagast and I use what I find to help the soldiers fight them.
I found something the demons left behind. Can you use it?
Yes, that's very helpful. Just leave it there, and the Tranquil and I will examine it. That'll help.
You were saying something about... Cullen?
Yes. Haven has limited space for our soldiers to train. Perhaps we could set up something over here.
Let's see what we have.
To work?
Have you kept in touch with our friends in Lady Esterly's estate?
Several bards will play for her tomorrow night. We will have names soon enough. At your service.
those refugees are going to defend themselves, they'll need real defenses. I've got a few ideas.
I've built watchtowers in the areas you recommended.
Nicely done. That'll give both your refugees and our farmers some warning next time trouble pays a visit. I'll speak to the Master and have weapons sent to your people at the crossroads.